1972, and started her educational journey here at BCC in 1973. Today, Sandra will graduate with honors and is a member of the Phi Theta Kappa National Honor Society. Now, when we asked Sandra about the gap in her education, she was quick to explain 40 years of life happened. That 40 years of life included relocation, marriage, children, and even grandchildren. Along the way, she always knew that she would return to BCC. Her enthusiasm over all of her professors is overwhelming, and she proudly shares that every one of them made a positive impact on her life. Sandra will continue to put her degree to work here in the county and plans to pursue a bachelor's degree. She encourages all adult learners to complete their degree at BCC and says that she did it, and so can you. Yes, you did it, Sandra.